As they're assimilating into Southern culture, these Japanese wives and mothers also wanted to learn what to do in case of an emergency. So a Japanese interpreter who works for Bancorp South contacted the North Mississippi Medical Center.
She really felt like these ladies had a great desire to have some CPR experience, some teaching in CPR.
And that led to the first pediatric CPR class for Japanese women. This class covers the basics.
I told them that I wanted to keep it very simple. I wanted to make sure that when they call 911, they knew three English words. Ambulance, fire, or police.
Kumi Richardson is the interpreter whose phone call led to this class. She says there are a lot of challenges for Japanese families as they relocate to Northeast Mississippi.
The language barrier, that would be the most challenge they have. And then when something comes up, they have to call for help. But without knowing what to do, it would be extremely difficult.
With Kumi interpreting, one participant said the three-hour class was a wealth of information.
How to revive children and adults, and then what to do, when the emergency comes up. And then, they did not know even how to call ambulance. So, they just learned the very basics.
That basic information can mean the difference between life and death in an emergency. And that's why the hospital will continue to hold these classes in an effort to help Japanese Toyota executives and their families not only make a smooth transition here, but also be better prepared for emergencies in the future. In Tupelo, I'm Allie Martin, WCBI News.